She is an American singer, songwriter, dancer, actress, and television presenter. She rose to fame in the late 1990s as a member of Destiny's Child, one of the world's best-selling girl groups of the old time. Her spouse, Tim, she married her manager in 2014. She has been honored by American Society of Composers. Her father named Christopher Lovett. Throughout her career, she has sold over 30 million records as a solo artist. Her mother named Doris Rowland. She is the daughter of Doris and Christopher Lovett. Her brother named Orlando Rowland. Her work has earned her several awards and nominations, including 4 Grammy Awards, 1 Billboard Music Award, and 2 Soul Train Music Awards. The couple welcomed a son named Titan on November 4, 2014. Her net worth $30 million. Rowland released her first solo album, Simply Deep, in 2002, which debuted at number 1 on the UK album chart and sold over 2.5 million copies worldwide. Rowland also ventured into the acting with the starring roles in the successful films Freddy vs. Jason 2003 and The Seat Filler 2005. She was born on February 11, 1981 in Atlanta, Georgia. When she was 6, her mother left her father, who was an abusive alcoholic due to PTSD from Vietnam. At the age of 8, she relocated to Houston. In 1992, she joined a girl group, originally named Girls' Time. Her addition made it a 6-member group in Girls' Time. West Coast R&B producer Arne Frege flew to Houston to see them and eventually brought them to his studio, the Plant Recording Studio in Northern California. As a part of efforts to sign Girls' Time to a major label record deal, Frege's strategy was to debut them on Star Search. star search, the biggest talent show on the national TV at that time. They participated but lost the competition to Skeleton Crew. In 2014, Fuse ranked her in their 100 most award-winning artists list at number 20. In 1995, she moved in with fellow Destiny's Child member and best friend Beyoncé family. Not long after the inclusion of Roland, Beyoncé's father, Matthew, cut the original lineup from 6 to 4 with LaToya Luckett joining in 1993. The group continued performing as an opening act for other established R&B group of the time, such as SWV, Drew Hill, and Immature. They auditioned before record labels and were finally signed to Elektra Records, only to be dropped months later before they could release an album. In 2009, she hosted the first season of the fashion show and was featured on The David, which hit number one in many countries. She became a judge on the 8th season of X Factor UK in 2011, as well as the 3rd season of the X Factor USA in 2013. She continued her television career by hosting Chasing Destiny in 2016 and starring as a coach on The Voice Australia since 2017. She has also received a star on the Bollywood Walk of Fame as a part of Destiny's Child. She sang in Destiny's Child with Beyoncé. In 2011, she became a judge on The X Factor, Grammy Award-winning singer who gained prominence as a founding member of superstar girl group Destiny's Child.